You think it works better than the Lego one? What else do you use to separate your bricks?
Teeth. The answer is teeth, as you can tell by these slobbed marks on these pieces right here. Gross, I know. But hey, I was a kid.